everyone. So I'm here with Mr. Aziz, the director of Afghan Learning Center. So we just want to hear about Afghan Learning Center. So Mr. Aziz, can you tell us about this center?
Yes. Afghan Learning Center was established like 2 years ago, 2016. And we established it mainly for the Afghani kids here in Malaysia, because they're not allowed to go to the public schools, they're not allowed to go to the government schools, and they don't have access to this kind of facilities. So me and my wife decided to establish the center for them. Of course, we had a lot of difficulties in the beginning, but gradually we managed to find to get enough help from our Malaysian friends, international friends, and then we built this center for these kids. We also have some students from other countries like Myanmar, Pakistan, Iran, Somalia, but not too many of them. That's the main purpose of this center.
Thanks for sharing, Mr. Aziz. Can you let us know how the public in Malaysia can help Afghan Learning Center?
There are a lot of refugees in this country that they need help. And one of the greatest things that our Malaysian friends can help us is to providing some educational stuff for the kids. For example, these kids, a lot of them are poor. Since the refugees are not allowed to work here in Malaysia, the families cannot support the kids, cannot buy some, let's say, some stationery for them, or backpacks, or uniforms, stuff like that. So if you want to be a donor, you donate some equipment to the kids, some educational equipment. Or if you want, you can become a volunteer teacher and teach the kids.